Gonna do a video on a Fortnite for the item shop update for today, November 2nd, 2022. So as you can see, I got brought up to the news page here, which started yesterday, about the Pickle Rick quests, Star Wars, Chrome Punk quest, and Skywalker week. So what I'm gonna do is just go into the item shop update here and see what we got today. Okay, interesting. So complete quest to earn 28 levels and unlock rewards. Okay, so Aida's level up quest pack, and it's 1200 V-Bucks. A little bit curious of exactly, let's take a look to see if it says what it is here. Okay, quest can be completed from November 2nd, 2022 to December 3rd. So get the Aida outfit with purchase and complete weekly quests. Oh, interesting. So this is kind of like buying your way up to level up. So that's basically what this is. Complete quests by collecting level up tokens throughout the Chapter 3 map before the end of Season 4. Each week, 7 new quests become available. Okay, so that's how this works. It's basically quest each week. Every quest, 1 full XP level bar per token. Week 1, a Dragon's Chart backbling. Week 2, a Dragon's Honor item wrap. Week 3, Thunderous Yari pickaxe. Week 4, Pen and Ink style for Aida outfit. Okay. Complete all quests, which says there's 28 of them to unlock all the cosmetic rewards. Okay, so that's something, I guess. This is 1200 V-Bucks. I'm thinking because, well, you get both an outfit, well, eventually, so you get the outfit, but if you do each quest concurrently, you'll get everything else with it. Let me take a look at the items, see what they look like. Okay, so there's these styles here. So include a purchase of level of a quest pack. Okay, so the quest pack is... Alright. Interesting, kind of like... Oh, that's my thing. I'm like, what's going off of it? That's my backbling. So it's like a dragon emblem on the left that kind of has like that corrupted like artifacting off of it. Right arm, I can't tell if that's an R, then like a lightning bolt and a D or something like that. And basically it's a gold and black embossed look here. Everything from like the headband, the hair, and it's also like lightning a beret and a ninja type thing. Yeah, so it's kind of like a ninja-ish outfit as well. And that's the first style. And then, oh. So when you complete all 28 of these quests, then you'll wind up getting this look. Okay, that's interesting. That is interesting, I'll say that. Alright, so, and let's see what the other things are. So again, that's that quest pack that we just detailed about unlocking those rewards. Okay. And it's a reactive back bling. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that kind of... That's for completing 7 of the quests. There's another style, too. Oh, that's kind of interesting. So, yeah, it's kind of like that ninja... Ninja-ish type motif. So that's kind of consistent with that. And then... This is the wrap. The wrap doesn't say anything about any reactivity, and unfortunately I don't see any animation. And then this is the harvesting tool. Oh, this actually has a decent, semi-decent sound. Yeah, definitely sounds like it's zapping. Okay, so that's interesting. I may have to look a little more in and out about those quests, because I am kind of curious about that. So that's Aida's level up quest pack, and again, that's for 1200 V-Bucks, and it's interesting because that is on the front page here. So, all right. So I'll go to the next thing here. All right, the featured page is now the Cuddle Team Bundle. Wow. It's for 3,000 V-Bucks, and apparently it's 2,900 V-Bucks off. That's nearly half off. And it looks like it includes the Cuddle Team Leader, the Cuddle Cruiser Glider, the Cuddle Paw Harvesting Tool, the Cuddle Camel Wrap, Bear Force One Glider. That's an interesting name. And then, oh, there's an animated Cuddle Eagle Wrap. Alright, I'm curious. Let's take a look at this. And there's an animation being promoted here. It looks like there's no selectable style, so this is all you're getting is this here. Figured there'd be a different style here, so that's a little bit disappointing for me, but all right. See the second one here, the cuddle bow, just a basic bow, no reactivity and no sort of really anything else. And that's the glider. Okay. Again, consistent with that heartbreak icon. Cuddle Paw is the harvesting tool. Huh. Like a squeaky toy sound. Alrighty. This is the Cuddle Camel Wrap. That's what it's gonna look like on these other weapons. Okay. Wow, that is definitely a much louder glider than the other one, that's for sure. And bear with the heart. And then, oh, this is the cuddly glow animation. Okay, that's interesting. It's not reactive, just animated. So yeah, it's a subtle animation. Okay, and that's gonna be for 3,000 V-Bucks. So yeah, the only thing that obviously won't be included is those wraps, right? Yeah, there's two wraps. So everything else, it looks to be separately. Actually, seven item bundle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One. Yeah. So it looks like I'm trying to see if it's the one thing. No, actually, it does include the wraps. Oh, once again, it's the. I keep forgetting. It's gonna be the. Yeah, the backlink's not. Oh no. Yeah, backlink's not separate. Okay. And the second feature page. Now we are on the Louch bundle. This is for 2,600 V-Bucks. It's a legendary outfit. It kind of has a lionish face, golden green embossing, almost kind of like winter boots. Okay, selectable style. Crescent cape is the back bling. Highland Warrior looks a little off to me. Okay, there are selectable styles for this one, but that face looks just extremely off to me. Definitely not a fan of that. And then this is the one with the helmet, which I guess looks a little better. But the clothing is exactly the same. It's just helmet or not. And then the buckler is the back bling, just kind of like a sort of like a shield in the back, kind of like with swords coming out of it or knives. Silver Fang harvesting tool. Kind of like a metalish sound. Okay, it's something. And then, kind of a basic glider, Storm Sigil or Sigil, depending on pronouncing this. This is all for 2,600 V-Bucks. Battlehound by itself 2,000. Highland Warrior by themselves 1,500. Silver Fang tool 800, and Storm Sigil 500. So that's that next page, and now we are now going to, oh, we are on the Chaos or Chaos Agent, depending how you want to pronounce that. What an interesting, whoa, interesting look that this is. So this is the default. This is from Chapter 2, Season 1. So this kind of looks like a bit of a gas mask sort of, but it's like attached to him. Okay, interesting. Three fingers on each hand. Okay, the suit kind of got like a matte black finish, but again, kind of like that Hitman look with a red tie here, kind of like the skinny bottoms. red on the back of the shoes, and this is the second look is so different. Well, is it? I guess basically it's just the face and that kind of like corrupted, drippy style, but the outfit is exactly the same. And then the back wing is called Ooze Chamber. No selectable style here, but as you can see, it has that like kind of artifacting, dripping ooze coming out of it. This is for 1,500 V-Bucks. And then if you want the harvesting tool, this is separate. It's 800 V-Bucks. Kind of, again, looks like a pelican face or a bird face. Kind of like a liquidy sound. And this is the black ooze. It's an animated wrap. This is a little different. But people are not really going to make it out. It's just kind of like black animation. So black on black is it's not really what I deem great choice here. And now we have the Ragsy outfit for 1,500 V-Bucks. And it basically looks similar to the Cuddle Bear. Okay, there's actually a lot of styles with this one. So this is the default. But it's basically bandages over their eyes, so no eyes. Kind of like a messed up bear face. Is that an earring? Or like a dog tag in their ear? And then, what an odd choice. Torn up shirt, but then there's like tattoo stars near the navel, the stomach. I can't tell if that's like sort of like a shield plate with spikes coming out on armor plate on the left arm. Yeah, this is just kind of a mosh of like a lot of ideas not really gelling here. So this is the default jacket. Okay, is it a jacket? Okay, it is. The jacket just seems very subtle. The outfit's exactly the same other than the jacket. This is the same except it has a glow. Glow and a jacket? Wow. Okay. At least, oh, so this one actually has a face. Oh, this face actually looks pretty cool on this face. It's not like a typical generic one. It has a star tattoo under the left eye. I actually think this character looks better than any of these bare-faced ones. I'll say that much. But the outfit is exactly the same. They could have did something with this, but they did not. Called Ragsy Bear. And with a vest. Oh, boy. And then the back bling is heartless. Again, consistent with that heartbreak theme. This is for 1,500 V-Bucks. And if you want their harvesting tool, it's separately 800 V-Bucks, not bundled. And it looks like it's like hamburger on one side and a tomato with a mustache on the other. Kind of has like a somewhat more substantial sound than your average harvesting tool. Okay, now we are on the daily Shimmer Specialist. Okay, very brightly colored, blue and pink hair. And yeah, the shimmer part is really that jacket. Oh no, actually the pants a little bit on the top. And I guess the shoes as well. This is 800 V-Bucks. And then we have Fenix or Phoenix, depending on how it's pronounced. Oh, and it's basically like kind of like a fox or a Star Fox looking character with kind of like armor plating spikes, glowy yellow eyes. Interesting. Really kind of looks like Star Fox a little bit. Is that grenades on the right? I think that is. And then bare feet. And look at that tail. Tail's wagging. So a subtle animation, but no selectable style there. And then the fox pack. And that's it, pretty basic. 1,200 V-Bucks for that. And now we will go to the emotes. This is the Renegade for 500 V-Bucks.
Wait. Renegade. Go, 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 Renegade. Follow me, go, 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 go. Wait.
Huh. So that actually sounds pretty good. It's not your typical, like, three second animation, and it actually sounds decent. So I'm actually surprised at that one. for that emote. Alright, now I'm gonna go to the backstroke for 500 V-Bucks. It's not bad. I think the Renegade's a little better, probably because, again, the type of song. So let's go to Thumbs Up for 200. Okay, and it literally is just Thumbs Up. Thumbs Down is probably going to be the same thing, except for the Thumbs Down. Yeah. Okay, and that's how I feel about those emotes. Okay, and the More Offers, which this debuted yesterday, which I also reviewed, as you can see, owned. This is the Rest in Peace bundle. Also, I call it kind of like the Day of Dead or Dia de las Muertos bundle, kind of for the Day of the Dead look here. So I do recommend it. So, and then it looks like we might be in the repeats. Black Adam still here. The Star Wars bundle, which came yesterday, still there. And then the individual purchases for Star Wars, and then Mr. Meeseeks, Summer C 137, Mecha Morty, and it looks like these special offers and bundles are the same. And then Battle Pass level. So really the only kind of, to me, the most interesting was maybe that Renegade emote for 500. Starfex character looks a little interesting. And I'm curious about this Aida or Aida's level of quest pack. So that's basically it, people. So that's been the item shop update for today, November 2nd, 2022. So this has been Dirty Gamer. Like, comment, subscribe, and donate to help further support my streams and content creation. And I do also stream on Twitch, the username of Dirty with two R's underscore gamer. All right, later. And get your game on.